Oh, see, I actually wanted to speak to you about like racing. Like, what's your thought right now for racing? Because I know you mentioned to me the other day that like you like the Mandem racing, and you know you kind of want to get back into the racing. But I mean, what's your thoughts on the scene at the minute? You know, are you like really that bothered or?
I love racing still. I just haven't really got the chance to get back into it, you know?
Yeah. I mean, is that just because you haven't got the time?
Yeah, it's been a mix of that and just, yeah, like I'm trying to progress other stuff in the city right now, you know? Like with the goal plan and everything else.
No, for sure.
There was a time when I was like, well, to be fair, there was a time when I was going crazy racing, and then I got into Yokai. And then after Yokai, I got even more into racing. I was racing as Babyface, and then there was the whole like Babyface racing era where like I'd host a race and everyone would turn up. And then after that, I kind of just stopped racing entirely.
So you're not with Yokai now, right?
No, I left.
Are you? Okay. I mean, I don't know, I've been on and off with the racing. I do like putting races up, and I don't mind going out my way to get races together. And I think a lot of the guys need a bit of, like, they also do like racing, but they just need a little bit of a push, you know? If someone puts up the race and actually goes out of the way to organize
Yeah, and
it,
says, let's go.
a lot of people are down to do it, right? And I wasn't sure if that's how, I know obviously you got a lot of shit going on, but I wasn't sure if that's how, you know, you were a little bit as well. Like, if I go ahead and pop the races and shit, would you be down to go ahead and join?
Yeah, if I'm free, I'll come through.
For sure, because I know obviously you're very busy. But that being said, right, I tried to join MRL the other day, and I basically got told I couldn't
You're not
after
in a
one of
gang
two
or a
reasons.
crew.
Yeah, I'm not in a racing crew. Now, I'll be honest, I mean, I'm not too fussed about being in a racing crew, like a try-hard racing crew. I don't really care for that. I just want to have fun, right? And I don't really want to join a racing crew that I don't really know anyone. Obviously, I'm not as busy as you. I'm nowhere near as busy as you, but I still got shit going on, right? I ain't got time to be a fully fledged member of some sweaty racing crew. If I'm gonna be blunt with it, right, that's the easiest way to put it. I kind of, I don't know, I got a little something to show you if you want to maybe pull up. I don't know if you're going to be able to read and drive. A little proposal, I guess, is the best way to put it. So hopefully this should work. Let me see. Let me know if you can you can see that.
Show my eyes, yeah, or no?
Yeah, show the eyes, bro.
Man's gonna be a Google Doc. The number one word again.
Now, so let me know when you can see that, big man.
How do I tell you I can see it? I can see it, but I can't tell him. I need to do this. Yeah, I can see it, but I can't talk to you when I see it, you know what I'm saying? Unless I just don't show my eyes.
Fine, that's fine. Yeah, no, don't worry. I mean, like, show your eyes and I'll kind of just talk through it. I'll go at a slow pace. So I decided to put together a little bit of a. I don't know, I guess a little bit of a presentation. This is mainly for you, but I guess I can show everyone else because it's not really a big deal. It's just kind of to why I think that we should go ahead and maybe look at starting a bit of a racing crew. And it's just kind of hard for me to go through at the same time, so I know the feeling. So on slide number two, I've gone ahead and put a
Next
few
slide,
reasons
please.
to why I think we should have a racing crew predominantly Mandem focused. So I think obviously all around, yeah, it's good vibes, man. Everyone has a lot of fun when we do the racing. You know, driving ability, man, like I don't want to be rude, but like not everyone is technically a very good driver. And I feel like driving a lot around the city, doing these tracks and stuff, not only are people going to have fun, but it's going to make them much better drivers and give them a lot better like city knowledge as well. People can make money, right? I mean, especially like me, I'm hella lazy when it comes to making money, I can't lie. So competing in races and stuff is good for making money. Good for networking as well. So for someone like myself who doesn't really know many people, you get to meet a lot of people. And listen, we can plug VED services out their cheeks here, big man. Do you know how many advanced repair kits are going to be getting sold on a daily basis? So I feel like as a whole, there's a lot of reasons as to why we should create one. Now, in terms of the name, okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. I know Cruiser wants to go with Roadmen, okay? He wants to revive the Roadmen name. I get it, you know, Roadmen, it's a good catchy name. I like it. I'll be honest, I like HMRC. Now, I've heard you don't really like that one. I just think it's a funny one. But this is just a couple of names that we could potentially go with. But I mean, that's just completely like fucking point. Everyone can have their own input. I want to speak to the whole racing crew if it ever goes that far and see what they want to go with. And then on slide number four, these are just a bunch of people that I think would be interested. This is definitely not like a list of people that have to join, will join, or
only need to join.
These are just people that I think would genuinely be interested. So it's
thank
not
you.
Just,
get relaxed with the five gifted, by the way. I appreciate you. Type thing. It's working today. We're good.
Majority of these people, the same sort of same way I'm going about it. With
is that same circus fan £10/10
to them? I think a lot of these people would be down. I think everyone also has the same problem as me and you, though. Like, we got a lot of other shit going on, though, right? So we can't, you know, be there every day. But if we got plenty of members, I'm sure people will be down to have some fun. Slide number five. Listen, this is the big disclaimer, right? A main point of the crew is to have fun. This is not a hardcore racing crew, but it does give us the opportunity. So if you want to actually partake in like MRL and do like actual quote unquote sweaty racing, this will give us the opportunity to do it because we'll have a crew to do it under, right? But like 99% of this racing crew is going to be just like fun. And number six, right? Slide number six.
Nice.
These are going to be all the different potential things that we could do with the racing crew, all the different ideas, because we did the Mandem racing the other day with like the local racers and shit, and that was a lot of fun. And I went ahead and written down just a few ideas that I think would be quite good for it. So obviously you've got the MRL and the crew racers and the standard street racing, but all the fun racers, bro, like the Wreckfest, local car, chop car, van, moped, just a bunch of different ones. I stuck drifting on the end of there because I know Cruiser likes drifting. Not really my thing, but I don't know. I don't know how you feel about the drifting. And then slide number seven, it is what it is, isn't it? Like, you just gotta do it, man. I think it's one of them things where it's like
we can do it. Fair play.
Beating around the bush and saying, yeah, we can do it, man, we can do it, and then never getting to it is one of them, isn't it? You gotta just send it, man.
Sometimes you gotta send it, yeah, true.
Exactly, sometimes you just gotta send it, you know?
You know, Roadbends was my idea, right? The race name.
I didn't know it was your idea.
So I told Cruiser about making our own racing crew upon leaving Yokai. Me and him had a big discussion up at Diamond Hills. I was thinking about doing it, but we was like, we couldn't do it too soon because we didn't want to like we left Yokai just go make another racing crew.
Yeah.
It was very evident that we weren't like vibing with Yokai the way that we should be for a racing crew.
That's the thing, and that's one of the main reasons that I mean, I could just go the easy way out and just join a racing crew. Like, I got some boys that race, I could just go join them, but I don't think it'd be the same thing, man. Like, not trying to create a racing crew to be the best. Like, don't get me wrong,
just a racing crew to change racing scene. I like the idea of making a racing crew change the racing scene opposed to actually making a thing that we'd like win and be the best. I like the idea where we come through with the ideas and we have like races that are like they're titled that name and you're like, oh, that's gonna be a fun race.
Well, this is what I said to myself.
That's what I want it to be.
I agree. I said to myself the other day, why whenever we put on Mandem races, the people always want to come along? Why is it never just Mandem? Because people know that when the Mandem hosts the race, it's good vibes, everyone has fun, it's not sweaty, it's literally just a good enjoyable experience. And I feel like if we create a racing crew based on that and kind of go from there, when we put up racers, people will be inclined to join to them and whatnot because they know they're going to have fun.
True. That was babyface races, that's what it was.
Yeah.
I'm down. HMRC is, like, I've seen HMRC before, it is good.
Oh, listen, I like
Roadmen. Roadmen's sick, but I just think about like, what if you ever want to use Roadmen in the future? Does it tie it to the gang too much? Break my daylight. Oh, yeah. Break it. Yeah. Fuck with Lil Cap.
my stick, when we spray your block. I told you, don't break my daylight.